And the first fighter is from Brazil. He's 27 years old. His name is Marco Zinhani. And maybe our viewers who watched the second edition of Senshi in Arena Armeets in Sofia, they remember that he fought under those same rules of Kevin International Professional League against other Bulgarian, Christian Georgiev, but he lost. Let's see, will he have luck this time against other Bulgarian?
Luck, we train hard and be good, that's the most important.
Absolutely. So this is Marco Zinhani from Brazil. In the red corner, in the opposite blue corner, the hometown favorite, Nikolai Yorgov from Bulgaria.
I was training with him yesterday. I trained a few times already with him.
Amazing kicks.
Yeah, he's good, he's good.
Amazing go route performer.
Yesterday we do sparring, but no, I had to fight tomorrow. We make some training. But he's good. He's all
amazing.
He's a karate guy, but kickboxing is also really good.
Nikolai Yorgov is the only person who has fought of all three Senshis. The first edition in Varna, the second in Sofia in Arena Armeets, and right now the third special Cup of Senshi in Kamchia.
Yeah, I was training with him also on the mountains. He's really good sportsman.
So let's see, of course, the tail of the tape. Almost same age. A little bit of height advantage for Marco Zinhani, 3 centimeters. Yorgov is an amazing go-around performer. Maybe I repeat myself, but he truly is. Of course, there are a lot of Bulgarians, local fans in the crowd who support Nikolai Yorgov. I remember the first Senshi, Yorgov finished his match in the first round with a kick in the liver. Are you surprised?
No. The thing is, he made good combination. He fight like he move good in and out. See, let him miss. His eyes good.
Good punch by Yorgov. And a takedown by Marco Zinhani. Through some punches.
Oh, see the combination, 2-3 punch. Dog is perfect. This is good fight. Oh, elbow.
Good attempt by Zinhani.
And finish with a kick. You see, it's perfect. This is perfect. This is the way that everybody had to fight.
Let's say a school book finishes.
No, this is the way they had to fight.
Yes.
Boxing and art to finish with a good logo. This is perfect. This is the way they have to fight. That's the best way.
The perfect example.
Yeah.
But you know.
In out, hop, see, 2-3 punches.
Good kick in the body.
But the fight is over. You never know, you know, when you get one good touch. But now he's dominating the fight. Good little punch.
Very good punches. Again by Yorgov, who has the advantage for now.
Must not come too close.
Zinhani caught him off guard with that punch.
He come too close in the beginning, move all the time. Oh, come too close.
I think Yorgov was caught very, very bad. 45 seconds.
Let's fight on distance.
Till the end of the first round. Let's see how Yorgov will answer. to Marcos Ihani's initiative. Attempt for an elbow.
Must not come too close. Keep the distance. The beginning was perfect. He make move in, out, kick the legs. Shoulders, you have risk. Why take risk?
And Peter, 10 seconds, 10 seconds.
He must survive it. Oh, 10 seconds.
And Zikhan is out of the ring.
Yeah.
This is everything for the first round. The round started with some sort of initiative for Nikolai Yorgov, but later Marco Zinkhani.
The problem was he came too close all the time. Then he get caught. In the beginning he put punch, kick, move in, out. And then he make the mistake, although he want to give elbow, he come close all the time. Then he caught him with the right punch.
Oh, that right punch. We'll see if Yorgov can be back at his game after that punch.
Yeah, but the thing is dizzy, so we have to survive. He can pick it up.
Absolutely.
Must fight the distance. When you go forward, you have to punch. Don't go forward and do nothing. In the first 2 minutes were perfect. Then he made the mistake to go. You want to give elbow, you must fight distance, work, because on distance he's much better than the guy.
Peter, I think that this is deserved.
This is my tactical.
Yeah.
I know this game, it's my game.
Yeah. I think this is a deserved main event of this evening.
Yeah. That's the way you have to.
Oh, Yorgov was caught bad in the face. Maybe in the nose even. He tries.
Yeah, but that punch, not bad.
Zinkhani with combination. I think the last shot went to the head of Yorgov. Stands for kick by Nikolai Yorgov, but Zinkhani countered.
Yes, good. When he move in, out, and this is perfect. So this is good. But then he come to close the mat, they have to follow him. He's on this, he's much better. See? Don't step in too close, now we come too close.
And area. And Marco Zinkhani from Brazil. Maybe this break is good for Nikolai Yorgov
to take some air to recover.
To rethink.
Well, they have to work on distance all the time, it's perfect. In the first half round, he did perfect. Then he made the mistake, he went too close and I catch him with that.
And now everything is ready to restart the second round.
You know, see, it's so this way. Up.
Yeah, this is different, Yorgov.
Yeah, okay.
Good punch by Zinkhani. Yorgov has to be careful after those kicks.
Yeah, but now he misses. In, out.
Kick by Yorgov.
He must only have to make points. Be smart. Fighting is with the brains, it's not with the heart. The heart is important, but the brains are more important. See, in, out. See, bar perfect. Count with logic.
Good point performance by Yorgov.
Yeah, but you see the difference. He's moving away all the time. And he keep moving, the guy can catch him.
Good kick idea. Rotnat finished well. Very, very good feet movement.
Yeah, he good feet to move in out on distance, not half distance. Oh, good level.
Yeah.
Not to follow with the puck. Anyway.
And this is the end of the second round.
Yeah, now we come back. You see the difference, totally different style now. But the trainer make a good technical thing.
Absolutely, and after all, the trainer is a part of this sport.
Yeah, but it's a total. Because you're busy with the fight, you can look quiet what's happening, but you have to do support it.
So let's see, maybe this will be a fight that goes to the fourth round.
Yeah, I think it's close. Now it's getting closer together.
What do you think of Marco Zinhani's performance in the second round?
Yeah, he's strong, but when you see him come back, Nikolai, when he moves and make combination, he's better. On this, he's much better. Make the mistake to go closer, the guy is strong.
So Zinhani has to rethink what he does in the third and final round, not only for this match, but for the evening. Let me remind you, this is the last semi-final in weight category under 80 kilograms.
Yeah, but technical, this is the best fight. Punching, kicking, combination.
So your personal favorite match of the night up to this
moment?
Yeah.
For me, the technical is the best one. You punch, kick, to make combination.
Some punches from Zinhani. Who then follows with the kick, but Yorgov counters and he caught Zinhani
with
an elbow. Oh,
bloody, you see blood coming out.
Yes, the back of the head.
An elbow, I told you, when you get a good elbow, it's the best. Yeah.
Oh my.
The blood is running out. But the thing is, the blood don't come in the eyes, so but
yes, this is
bloody.
Good. This is good for Zinhani.
Yeah.
It.
The blood come in the eyes, they stop immediately. I had a few times. The doctor asks, you can see something. I always say yes. Otherwise, they stop.
And what do you see?
One time I fight Ben Sadek, it's a Moroccan guy. Get a cut on the eye, I couldn't see nothing. But the doctor come, he can see, I see everything. And I say, I don't see, they stop the fight. You know?
This is the risk.
Yeah. But when the doctor asks, you see everything. But one side is totally...
Totally out of sight.
Yeah.
So the fight will continue.
Yeah. But you see the elbows. It hurts so much. So, perfect. You know, move.
Will Yorgov continue to use the elbows that way? He has to go close and be careful, of course.
Yes, but we're not.
And again, the blood is coming out.
Keep in distance, now we come close again. See this message. Not come too close. Look, make your point.
Minute and a few seconds.
Jesus.
Good kick. Let's see what's next. Oh, good punch combination by Zinhani, but Yorgov escapes. He continues with impressive footwork.
Yeah, this is the way to look in out. Don't go fight with him. Guy is strong.
Seconds until the end of this match. Who will be the last finalist in the under 80 kilogram? Yorgov escapes, of course.
That is good when he moves, make points enough. Don't fight with him, make with your brains. But the fourth round would be nice.
Oh, yes.
It's really exciting, isn't it?
Yes. Well, we will see what the judges decide. Yeah. But it won't be undeserved.
I think Nikolai make a little bit more points. But knock him down one time, so. But it would be nice when it be a fourth round.
Absolutely, for the attraction.
They deserve it both.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So let's see. It goes for Yorgov, I think. 3-0 for Yorgov.